Hi, my name is Kayla. I've been playing the harp for 5 years now, and this is my harp, Maria. She is a French-made hammock athlete with 34 strings. Today I'll be playing three tunes for you. The first is Swan LK 243. It is usually played as a waltz, but today I'll be playing it as an air. It is written by Patreon McKay, and she wrote it on the sailboat Swan LK 243, which, as you probably guessed, she named it after. The Swan offers voyages from Scotland to Shetland, Patreon's birthplace. So, I hope you enjoy.
Is written by John McCusker, who is a modern-day
accomplished folk musician and an excellent fiddler.